So, if we don't dress like this in our country, it's your fault, right? It's your fault for walking around at night. How dare you? I know none of you have epilepsy, I hope, right? No one's gonna like have a seizure on me or anything like that, I hope. How ludicrous do you have to be dressed up in order to actually feel comfortable walking at night? Is it something like this? Do you have to make your own walkway with laser lines and feet? You know, I mean, any of you Goonie fans when you were a kid, remember Data, he had the light on his feet? I mean, think about all of the things that we hear, right? Here you go. This is the messaging that you hear all the time. Dress bright and be seen, right? Wear bright colored clothing. Apparently you're a penguin, too. Not an actual human being. We've lost that dignity quite a while ago. But be smart. Be smart. It's always up to you, right? This goes all over the place. This one in the top, Can You See Me Now, has gotten lots of attention. If you read some of the details, right, pedestrian, increase your visibility at night by carrying a flashlight and wearing bright reflective clothes. We hear this all the time. The lower right, I've got a 4.5-year-old daughter. I don't know if she want that dress. I don't know, maybe, right? Prefer bright dresses. Things of this nature, we hear this all the time as if this is the magic silver bullet that will solve all of our problems.